Hey guys, it's Katie and Tara, and we're out here on the deck of Sundown. It's September 1st, about 11 o'clock or so. We want to give you a view of what the weather looks like right now. We're expecting some rain this weekend and lots of clouds. There's a low out in the Gulf, and it's pushing the waves in right now. They're kind of humongous for us. We want to give you a view of those. We do expect overcast weekend, all weekend, which means you need to be really careful getting some sun. It's about 70 degrees or so, and as you can see, it's really windy. I'm kind of on the Don King end of the hair scale here, but really windy. It's about 70, 75 degrees. Put on lots of sunscreen when you're outside because you can get burnt without even knowing it. You're going to be able to find lots of shells because of these humongous waves, and we're looking forward to seeing everybody. If you still want to come down this weekend, definitely give us a call. We have some specials and several places left open. And if you need a great big house, Sundown's the perfect one to get. It sleeps about 18 people, and as you can see, it has an amazing unobstructed view out to the water. Can't pick a better place. We hope to see you soon, guys, and I hope you have a fantastic Labor Day weekend.